talking
about? Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, it's on your, it's on the keychain.
Oh. And it says,
here, how do you need scissors?
Yeah, I saw that.
It's so sweet.
No, got that knife right here.
Thank you. It makes it
you always have to have a knife.
Oh, it's
spicy.
Grass
made it. Well, I used that.
I love that.
Okay, guys. Oh, and it was focused. It's got a little sweet, and then it's got a little bit of
contraption on it that you can for your camera to make it a base.
Wow. Right. Hey, hey, yeah.
This is hey. Weird. It feels like a CD, but it's bigger than a...
Okay,
Papa,
come over here.
Yeah. Oh, picture coming.
No way! Are you pregnant?
To tell them that they're pregnant.
Hey, Uncle Luke, what's up?
Nothing, what are you doing?
Nothing. I have news for you, Uncle.
No.
Yeah, I do.
Are you?
I'm not.
Corey?
Yep.
Swear to God?
Swear.
Watch your language, Uncle Luke.
The baby can hear already.
Hi, it's true. You're going to be an uncle in October.
Hold on.
Luke, you're on speaker.
You're on speakerphone, too.
He knows that. That's my point of view.
We're with my parents and your parents and my grandparents and my siblings. Called you that day, and I was really bummed because I wanted to be a part of it. And he said, "Well, technically, the baby's half Luke's DNA wise."
Oh my God, I'm so freaking
pumped. Okay, well, Uncle, I have something to tell you.
Okay.
Well, you're gonna be an uncle. Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Congratulations.
Hi, Adam.
You're on speakerphone. Mom and Mark are here. We're at the Fanning's house.
Congratulations.
Woo!
You too, Uncle Adam.
Hey, Adam. We're here with my parents and your parents and my grandparents.
Because I have some serious survival skills to teach my nephew.
Of course
he is. Okay, call me Grandma Creamer.
Did they share herself?
Okay. You better make sure you're with your feet.
Hi, Grandma. Oh, well, I have something else to tell you. Hey, you in October are going to be a great grandma.
Oh, Corey, I knew you wouldn't wait any time. Grandma, Corey's got good news for us. October.
Tell her she's on speakerphone.
She's probably crying already.
Grandma said she's not
kidding,
is she?
I'm not.
She's not kidding,
no. Oh, Corey, why don't you find out?
On Monday. But we just told our families today, just about an hour ago.
Oh, Corey, I knew. You will be such a wonderful mother.
Aww.
Jacob will be a wonderful father.
We are going
Thank
to find
you.
Out.
Yes, we are.
Tell her you're on speaker.
Okay.
Oh.
Jacob, congratulations.
Thank you, Grandma.
Oh.
But.
I tell
you. Should all scream.
I am so happy.
Aw.
I am so happy.
Thank you. Well, we're happy to tell you.
Taping G-Pop, or calling G-Pop.
All right, G-Pop.
Grandpa Cocaine.
Yeah.
Just not ever.
Oh. Hey, G-Pop.
Hey, how are you?
I'm well, how are you?
Well, I'm just listening at home.
You know who this is, Great G-Paw, right?
I'm the top third.
Do you know who this is?
I've been up there all day.
G-Paw, who is this? Do you know who I am?
It's Jacob.
Oh, okay. So, I have good news for you. We're gonna add another member to the family in October.
He said, "You do good work, Grandpa."
Thanks, G-Paw. You're on speaker, by the way. We just told the family about an hour ago.
Oh,